headed to Slow. It's about an 8-hour train ride, so I'm so excited. It is 6 o'clock in the morning right now. My train leaves in 33 minutes. Should be a long, fun ride. Here's the OOTD, you know, sweatpants, got the slippers. You know, we're going for comfort. I got my rubbing Cal Poly as usual. I got some BDG jeans and then slippers. I got these slippers at Costco Black Friday, $15. They're the best thing I've ever purchased in my life. Like, go get yourself some slippers. So come. Okay, bye guys. This is a current setup for our room. Got three of the sock stockings. A little sign that I made. Let it snow sign, candy canes. Hey guys, and happy Sunday. I've just been busy having a lit weekend, you know, studying for those finals 24/7. I just went and got breakfast with Kelly. Now I'm back at the dorm, ready to study again. It's been kind of a rough weekend and week leading up to dead week, which is this week. But I'm excited for winter break. Winter break is only about 2 weeks away. Oh my gosh, today's December 2nd. I can open my advent calendar. Okay, I'm gonna go over here and open up my advent calendar because it is December 2nd. I don't know which way I've never actually used an advent calendar before, but Michaela told me you go like 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, like countdown. But Kelly says you go the other way, but I don't know. From Shein. It's a sherpa jacket that I got on Black Friday, which I really hope it fits and looks cute. We'll see. It's so soft. Okay.
Thank you. outside, it couldn't get any more pretty. I'm moving.